UAB at Georgia. Georgia. sitting right now a 24.5 point favorite, opened at 29, and it has been bet down. And now, in the last day, 85% of the money, since this thing has gotten down to around 25, 24, 85% of the money has come in on Georgia. Like, people think that they are going to be able to wear out UAB no matter what. I don't believe that UAB will be held scoreless in this game the same way that, Clemson was. I think it will be a different kind of game script, because neither Kirby Smart nor Dabo wanted to take a whole lot of risks in that game, right? As long as it was being played close to the vest, I felt like it was going to continue to be a low-scoring game, right? Because one mistake can lose you the ball game in a game like that. I think in this situation, Tyler Johnston, that UAB offense, they'll be able to put up some points. JT Daniels might be out of this game. I do think Carson Beck will play well, but I think Kirby's going to take some more chances as well. I do like UAB to keep this thing close, though. I love Bill Clark. I think you and I are going to see this much the same way, because I think UAB can score with that new offense. And yeah, I do think that Georgia, this is a bit of a come down spot for them. Just get out of here with a win kind of mentality. Hey, give me UAB to cover 24.5.
Man, we do see it the same way. I love Bill Clark. I don't need to say all the things that you said. We agree on those things. I trust Bill Clark. I'm going to tell you, Kirby finally got over the hump. Kirby finally won a big game, and that's a big deal. I've made a living shitting on Kirby Smart and crapping all over himself in these big games, okay? And he finally pulled one out, and that's awesome. I'm going to tell you something. That 50-something-year-old man across the way from him, he won't have near the talent. He will out-coach the shit out of him, though.
Yeah, I do agree. I do agree. Bill Clark is fantastic. That
50-something-year-old man on the other side of the ball knows football, okay? He knows football better than most people on the planet. And I trust him, and I love that man.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. So we're both taking UAB plus the 24.5 in Athens this weekend. I can get down with it. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.